Once upon a time, there was an abandoned two-story mansion with five doors, eight windows, two fairy statues, one main grilled gate, one big garden, one borewell, one stony pathway from the main gate to the second gate, 10 horizontally planted trees equidistant from each other, one long fenced small gate adjacent to the main, one big latch on the second door, lion face designed on the second door with two luminous eyes made with stone and integrated subsequently, every glass window is shattered due to some unknown reason or the reason being a ghost. I'm tired after curating such an engaging story. I guess I need some rest now. We will start from here when we meet the next time. That's the formula. Thanks for watching. Bye.